February 10th, 2001, I believe. And this is a Canadian copy, so just want to give you information.